Lauren, all right, well done. Back?
So all the posts all the
back that were trying to move your body back?
Yeah, oh, yeah, they did.
Yeah, they took
the rock. It bounced a little off.
No, the director boy.
My favorite small people.
Right, lasagna.
No, director boy. No, the man director boy.
How's that running upside down. Yeah.
Good?
Right.
I didn't go all the way around. Okay, how's that feel?
Where's the lasagna?
Keep writing.
Keep writing.
What? I think it's working.
Okay. Well, plus one.
All right,
plus
second
one
ring.
One equals.
Oh my God.
Plus one.
Oh.
Two.
Wow. Here we go.
What? That four?
Five plus two equals four.
It says four.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
It said just four now.
But.
Yeah.
Getting all the weights on the outside of it.
Yup.
On the top, I see a board that's a little loose.
Oh.
That's supposed to be loose.
Okay, good.
It's chilling there.
Good, good.
Yeah, like the one on the bottom.
Out, up there.
It shouldn't, because the cap plate is a 2x3, so.
Yo, watch your feet.
Just need to attach that piece we just put on with screws to that 2x6.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
What?
Pause there for a second.
Oh no, this is the first one. What are you writing
now? She wrote what's up? Hello, what are you supposed to do?
She wrote Rihanna.
It's the same, just write Rihanna, but with an R.
729 cubed root equals 9. There, you solved that.
Which is like 9th grade.
Oh, no. Maybe not 9th grade, but like 6th grade.
It could give
you algebra problems to solve. That's how Ken's supposed to be. It was an earlier thing, we just never took it out.
We were too lazy to say.
Okay.